A Queensland man is right now behind bars, charged with a terrorism offence. Former journalist James Waugh is accused of planning a violent extremist attack in the coastal town of Bundaberg.
He sat in Canberra's press gallery taking notes in front of Prime Minister Scott Morrison and former PM Malcolm Turnbull. James Waugh's job was to report the news. Now the ex-journalist is at the centre of a major counter-terrorism investigation, accused of planning an attack in the Bundaberg region and actively seeking firearm training. His mother there to support him as he faced court.
How's your family doing?
Arrested on Friday, Waugh is now charged with one count of acts done in preparation for or planning terrorist acts.
These allegations are very serious. Do you have anything to say?
The 29-year-old first caught the attention of Australian Federal Police last month, accused of making a violent threat to a member of the public. On November 3, police raiding his family home at Kepnock. It was there, they say, several electronic devices containing documents indicating a desire to undertake acts of violent extremism were uncovered. Waugh was kept inside the watch house as his matter was briefly mentioned in court. His lawyer didn't make an application for bail. He'll face court again next month. In a series of Facebook posts online today, Waugh's mother wrote, "This is our son who is bullied by Bundaberg Mental Health, who is not a terrorist, who had sought to go clay shooting with a group of us," going on to say Australian Federal Police are telling lies.
It is great to see that our counter-terrorism units are putting the public safeties first and they have made this arrest.
The offence carries a maximum penalty of life behind bars. The Australian Federal Police say they acted quickly and collaboratively with Queensland Police to charge this man. Annie Puller, Nine News.